The fearless girl will continue to stand tall in Lower Manhattan. New York City's Landmarks Preservation Commission voted unanimously to keep the statue in front of the New York Stock Exchange for another 3 years. The statue promotes female empowerment. Fearless Girl was commissioned by a financial company back in 2017 in honor of International Women's Day. The symbolic statue has attracted visitors now from around the world.